In this video, we're going to solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. A, B are positive integers. Given equation 6AB minus 9A plus 10B equals 303. Solve the equation for AB. Let's get started. 6AB minus 9A plus 10B equals 303. Then how to solve it? Because a, b are positive integers. So first, let's factor the left-hand side. Since here we have 6ab, so then the first factor start with a number times a. Then the second factor start with a number times b. Then here equals 303. Then how to pick the two numbers? So the two numbers satisfy the following conditions. So when the two numbers multiply together equals 6. So the number before A is a factor of 9. The number before B is a factor of 10. So then we have different combinations for 6. Let's see. 1 is a 1 times 6. Or 6 times 1. 2 times 3. Or 3 times 2. Let's see the first one. 1 times 6. So 1 put here, 6 put here. But 6 is not a factor of 10. So then the first one does not work. Let's see the second one. 6 put here. 6 is not a factor of 9. So this one does not work. Let's see 2, 3. 2 put here, 3 put here. But a 2 is not a factor of 9. So this one also does not work. So let's see the last one, 3, 2. 3 put here, 2 put here. 3 is a factor of 9, 2 is a factor of 10. So this is the right combination. So then we put the 3 here, then put the 2 here. So next, we need to put the two numbers, one number here, one number here. So to get a negative 9a, so here we need a minus 3. To get a 10b, so here we need a plus 5. So let's check it. You see, 3a times 2b, that's a 6ab. 3a times negative 3, that's negative 9a. 5 times 2b, that's a 10b. But then we have 5 times negative 3, that's negative 15. But originally, we don't have negative 15 here. So to keep a balance here, so we need a plus 15 here. So now let's simplify this equation. Then here, 3a plus 5, then 2b minus 3, bring 15 to the right-hand side. Then equals 288. The next we're going to work on the right-hand side. So we're going to prime factorize 288, which is 2 to the power of 5, then times 3 squared. It's pretty easy to check it. Okay, so we have two different prime factors here, 2 and 3. So now let's see. Let's see the first factor. So first factor, 3a plus 5. So 3a is divisible by 3. But 5 is not divisible by 3. So that means 3a plus 5 is not divisible by 3. So now let's see the second factor. The second factor here, that's 2b minus 3. So 2b is divisible by 2, but 3 is not divisible by 2. So that means 2b minus 3 is not divisible by 2. Because both a and b are positive integers. So that means 3a plus 5 is a positive integer. Because this one is a positive, so this one is also a positive integer. Since this one is not divisible by 3, then 2b minus 3 is not divisible by 2. So that means this part can only be 2 to the power 5. Then this part can only be 3 squared. So let's write down the result. So then we have 3a plus 5 equals 2 to the power 5. Then the second factor, 2b minus 3 equals 3 squared. So now let's solve the first equation for a. So then a equals 2 to the power 5 minus 5 divided by 3 equals 9. So now let's solve for b. Then b equals 3 squared plus 3, then divided by 2, then equals 6. So then the solution of the equation is a equals 9, then b equals 6. So 9, 6, that is the solution of this equation. Thanks for watching.